I do like the way Italian Arum looks. So shiny, rich looking with the white veins. I know it is invasive, but is there a way to contain it? If I were to use a root barrier, would it keep from spreading? Thank you, Diane from Webster, New York. So, Italian Arum. Yes. Did we talk about,
we just talked about
invasive
this.
Plants
yeah.
here?
Yeah, and you know, it's just been recently that they've decided in the New York area that it is invasive.
So it is invasive
yes.
in New York?
Yes.
Okay.
So, right. yeah, if she looks at, it's not on the list yet. This is just the thing, because it's not on their state list yet.
Yet, okay.
But it is in the New York area,
okay.
the city area. And in fact, the New York Botanic Gardens did a paper on it, how invasive it is getting in their area.
How about that?
So, yes, and I think both of those, we could put both of those on the website for people to look at.
Okay.
But yeah, no, I would say, No.
So don't worry about the root barrier or
anything
like that.
Don't worry about it, because if it's becoming invasive in the state of New York.
How about that? They are beautiful.
Yeah, they are pretty.
Right. And of course, they're spread by tubers and seed.
Yes.
So there we go,
there you
here,
go
right?
with the seed, yeah. I'm sorry.
Oh, we're sorry, Ms. Diane. All right?
Sorry.
Sorry about that. But again, beautiful plant.
It is.
Thanks for watching. If you liked it, subscribe. We have hundreds of family plot videos for you to view.